Well, what is it that is so important that you need to talk to me about, Don? It's about the recent murders that have been going around in this school. So I ran background checks on everybody in this school, and I've been eliminating people that I think would not be the suspects or would not be capable of doing this. I've also seen if anybody in the school has criminal, like, behavior records or any criminal records or anything like that. And some people seem clean, some people don't. I have eliminated some people. I know that you and Dart and Darcelle would never do that, but I'm still trying to figure out, who could have done it. Do you know maybe if anybody in the fighters would have done it? Do you think maybe Sapphire or Mace or Ruby would have done any of that? Because they are on this list as well as a few other people, but everybody else I've ran background checks on and they don't look to be like any suspects. And also I figured out that this killer is very, very skilled and their motive changes a lot. So at first I thought it was just females, but their motives have changed since they killed a male this time, and their killing methods are all different. So we're either dealing with one, two, or maybe even more than two people. Because I don't think one person would be capable of killing people in different methods. That would take a lot of skill for them to have to kill in different methods. So, do you think you might know who might have done it, or at least a few suspects that I could watch and maybe figure out if they are doing anything or planning anything? So, yeah. Okay, first off, it's not Sapphire. Killing is against her morals. Second off, she only really fights people, so she wouldn't exactly, kill somebody. So it's not Sapphire. She would only really kill somebody if it involved, like, Mace or Ruby getting hurt, which I haven't really seen those two people around them, so it's definitely not Sapphire. It's also not Mace. Mace wouldn't kill anybody unless he actually had to. So let's say, Sapphire or Ruby get hurt, then he would. But no, it's not Mace, and it's not Ruby either, because Ruby would only kill somebody if, like, Mace and Ruby, I mean, Mace and Sapphire got hurt. So, yeah. That's the only reason that Ruby would kill somebody. But Ruby would not kill somebody for, like, no reason. And also, I never saw, like, Axel or Charlotte ever talk to them. So that kind of wavers at that factor because they would have never killed them. So you can eliminate Sapphire, Mace, and Ruby off your list, but that does leave a few other people. I think it's somebody in Saber's group. It is either Saber, Solar, or Arrow. I would suggest you to go to them. I don't exactly know what you're gonna do, but I think the best idea for this is to try to befriend them and then try to figure out if there is any information that they have. Because there has to be bound to be somebody in that group that is acting a little bit more stranger than usual. They're the only ones that I know would be capable of probably pulling something off like this. So, you're gonna have to figure out a way to befriend them. It's not going to be easy, because I don't think Saber takes too kindly to people. Ugh. But anyways, you're gonna have to do that. And that's the only way that you're gonna be able to do anything. So you better take that advice how you wish. Okay, got it. I'm definitely gonna do it that way. I will cross out Sapphire, Mace, and Ruby. I'm going to have to figure out a way to befriend Saber. This is not going to be very easy, but I'll figure it out. I'm just doing this so that I can figure out faster than the FBI, because the FBI is just taking too long, and I think it'd be a lot better if I just go and do it. So yeah, that's why I'm going around looking and trying to at least try to find some evidence. So I think that would be great. I will go and meet up with Saber, Solar, and Arrow, I guess. And I guess I'll try to befriend them and figure out something. One of them has to be acting strange in that group, and I will take them down with me. If one of them's going to try to hurt me, then I'm going to get the FBI involved. But I will solve this faster than they are, because they're taking forever. But I will definitely do that. I will try my best to, you know, get into what I need to do. And yeah. Is there any information you want me to, you know, relay back to you? If there's any that you would like me to, since I'm going to be, you know, talking to Solar and Saber and Arrow, is there anything you want me to relate back to you? Well, there is one thing I want you to relay back to me. Tell me if Arrow or Solar or Saber ever says anything about me. If they do say something about me, come to me and tell me, because I'm pretty sure they've been talking about me lately. They don't like me, but whatever. So that is all I'm going to tell you. Just relate back to me anything they say, or anything that they say about Sapphire and me. If it includes me and Sapphire, then you can tell me, but if it just includes Sapphire, I don't want to hear it. But that's all. So I'm going to go now. Bye. Hope you figure out whatever you're trying to figure out. Thank you, Ivy. Well, one of you is going down. It is either Solar, Arrow, or Saber. One of you is going down, and all those people are going to get justice. I will figure out which one of you it is, and you will fry in court. It's like a love song, say, but don't cry like a witch when you feel the pain. It's been a long time coming, and the tables turn around, 'cause one of us is going, one of us is going down. I'm not running, it's a little different now, 'cause one of us is going, one of us is going down. This is hard, it's worth fighting for. Yay, I can't wait. I'm so excited. This will be our first party that we're all going to together, because we haven't went to any party together. So this is going to be so much fun. I can't wait. I'm so sorry. I can't wait. It's going to be so fun. But yeah. Arrow, is that a new jacket that you got? It looks different. Very different.
Oh, yeah, it is. It is a new jacket that I got. I went shopping last week and I was just browsing around and I saw this really cool light blue jacket, and it's also pastel blue, so I decided to get it because anything light slash pastel is definitely my go-to, so I decided to get it. And yeah, so from now on, I'm probably going to be wearing it a lot. It's one of my favorite jackets, so yeah. And I can see that you are very, very excited for this party coming up. We're all very excited, and we're all going to go together as friends, since, as you know, we're probably not going to find anybody in the next few days to go with. So, yeah, we're all going to go as just friends. Right, Saber? Huh? Oh, yeah, we're definitely going to go as just friends. Sorry, I was thinking about something. I wasn't exactly paying attention. But, yeah. This is going to be really, really fun to, you know, go to this party, have fun with you guys, and stuff like that. So, yeah, let's just hope there's nobody to ruin it, because if there's people ruining it, I'm going to be starting a fight. And I'm not scared to fight somebody. Anyways, what do you guys want to talk about now? I guess. Ooh, and that is a cool jacket arrow, by the way. Very, very good color and very, very good choice. I'm really glad that you liked that jacket, and if anybody tries to steal that jacket off of you, I'm going to fight them as well, and I can see that you're going to punch them, probably. So, yeah. Yes, if anybody tries to take this off of me, I will literally uppercut them. Do not take my jacket from me. Anyways, are you okay, Saber? You seem very distracted. Is there a test or homework or stuff? I know there's like a lot of homework this week from some of the teachers, and I also know that it can be stressful with tests and stuff like that. Are you okay by any chance? Arrow, don't worry about me. I'm fine. I swear I'm fine. It's just, yeah, it's a lot of tests and a lot of homework and stuff like that. So I'm fine though. Don't worry about me. It's just a lot of stress. So, yeah, but I'll be fine. I only have two tests this week, and I've been studying for them very hard and stuff like that, so it's fine. I'll get over it, but yeah, it's just a little stress. A little stress never hurt anybody, so yep, I'll be fine though. Don't worry about me. Just don't worry about me at all. Oh, okay, if you say so, Saber. I understand tests and homework and all that stuff can be pretty stressful. I hope you do good on your two tests this week, and good luck on getting a good grade on them. So, yeah, I have three tests this week, and they've been driving me up the walls. But, yeah, I'm going to try to at least get A's or B's on them. Even if I get a C, that's still good. I just want to at least try to raise my grade in chemistry, because chemistry's killing me. But, yeah. So, let's just hope that we can all get what we need to get done and pass this school year off okay, at least. Finally. Can I help you with something by any chance? And who are you? Oh, I'm so sorry. My name is Dawn. And I heard about you. You are Saber, I'm betting. You're Solar, and you are Arrow. I've just been, you know, I've been at the school for about a year or two, and I just wanted to make some more friends. And I mean, I just saw you guys, and I was thinking, like, you know, maybe I can become friends with you guys. I know it's going to be maybe a little bit hard to trust me at first, but I think it'd be really cool if we could become friends. Because you guys seem really cool, and, you know, you could add a fourth person to your group if you really want to. You know, I think it'd be really fun to, like, have four people instead of just three. So, yeah, what do you guys say? So, yeah. Well, I don't really know you, and I don't really trust you right now. Because I'm not very good at trusting people just off of the spot. And also, this is not just my friend group. They are my friends as well. And they're going to have to agree to it too. I'm not going to agree for them. I'm not going to speak for them. And also, I got to get to know you a bit before you can just join my friend group. Because I've had people in the past try to take my friends from me. So,
I'm gonna have to get to know you a bit more before you just decide to barge into my friend group. And they're gonna have to be able to trust you as well. So we're gonna have to talk a bit before you can just randomly join this group.
Oh, I understand that. Yeah, it can be hard to trust people at times, but I promise that I'm not going to take your friends from you. I would never do that. They're your friends. And I just want to be friends with you guys and kind of get to know you guys as well and have some more friends because I don't have very many at the school. I only have maybe a few people that I know. I wouldn't really call them friends. I guess you would call them acquaintances. So I kind of really want actual friends. So... yeah, but what do your friends think, I guess? Well, I think she sounds legit. She sounds like she really wants some friends. What do you think, Arrow?
She seems reasonable. She seems like she wants some friends. But that's up to Saber. Well, I trust her, so... what about you, Solar?
I trust her. I think she seems okay. I'm still gonna have to get to know her a bit more, but I guess trust her a little bit. And yeah, but what do you think, Saber?
As I said, I got to get to know her a bit more before I can just straightly trust her. I guess you can talk to us for now. You're going to have to tell us a bit about yourself, and then I'll see if you can actually join this friend group. So, tell me a bit about yourself first, I guess.
Well, my name is Dawn. It's spelled D-A-W-N. I am 18 years old. I have been to a few private schools and at least one public school before I came here. I like white roses. I like necklaces. I like different things. I love Coca-Cola. That's really good. I also like just talking to new people and pretty much researching things on the computer and just stuff like that. So that's pretty much all about me. I'm not very interesting, but I do know when I grow up, I either want to be maybe in like criminal justice or something. I haven't really decided yet, but it's either that or something to do with photography. But yeah, I think you guys look really cool and I would love to, you know, meet you guys and kind of get to know you and we can all be friends. So yeah, I also like to meet new people and stuff like that. So, what do you guys say?
I mean, I guess you're legit. I guess you can come and talk to us. But still, you're gonna have to tell me a bit more probably about yourself. And you're gonna have to be around us for a few weeks. So I can just make sure that you wouldn't ever betray us. Because I don't take very lightly to people that betray me or my friends. So, come on.
Yay! This is going to be really fun to talk to you guys. I can already tell this is going to be so much fun.
Yeah, so much fun.